बाहुबली नेक्स्ट Can you yourself see everything is in situ? Next, please. Next. Next. Next, please. Next, please. Even the niche figure of Lakshmi, and in other case you will see Saraswati, those figures have the small Jain figures as Jain stamped. So how could they be taken as the Brahminical goddesses, Lakshmi or Saraswati? The small Jain figures, which was a usual practice in case of the representation of Ganesh, Vishnu, or even Saraswati, Lakshmi, could be seen. Ambika, the Jain actually is in the Shikha, in situ. Next, erotic figure and it's a support from the text I have referred to. Next. Had it been a Jain temple converted from Brahminical to Jain, there must have been numerous erotic figures, not only two, because the temple is contemporaneous with the Lakshman temple of 954 AD and has the inscription of Dhan. And there must have been enormous representation of the erotic figures, not only two. Next, please. Saraswati, beautiful figure having these small Jain figures. Next, in situ. Ambika is there in the midst of it. Do we find any change in style? No. Next. On the exterior wall, next. The figure of Ram, Sita and Hanuman. Beautiful real representation. And we have references to that. Next. Next. Saraswati. Tirthankar in the Shikha. Next. 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 Ishan, Tirtha. Next. Tirthankar in situ above is the god and the two rishis. Next. Next. It's so beautiful. I will just explain for a moment that one could see Ram, Sita, Ram holding a lamp. But what is special, what is this suggestion, what suggestion is there in the sculpture is of Hanuman. The vinaya of the humility of Hanuman is being suggested in his smaller form. Vinaya is vinaya mood. And the way the fingers are put in Palit Mudra, Ashirvad Mudra, over the head of Hanuman is so beautiful. So Ram, so great, Hanuman being a devotee, is being represented in as an embodiment of humility in a very small form. But what subsequently happens, that Hanuman becomes more popular than the Ram. More images, more temples of Hanuman could be found all over India, anywhere, than Ram himself. And the Tulsidas beautifully says about that. Next. Ramate Adi Ram Kardasa. Next. Ashok Vatika Sam. Next. Adi, next. The Jain figures of the Akshis, next. Jain Akshis. Next, in situ. Next. The subsequent image of 12th, 13th century. Next. These goddesses are again taken by some of these scholars as Brahminical goddesses. These are all in situ and are 16 in number, representing 16 Jain Mahavidyas, and all of them do contain the small divas of the genus overhead or somewhere at the top right. Next. Beautiful dance figure from Alia. Next. Next. 16 Vidya Devi Sam. Ambika, Yakshi, is in the Adhisthan basement, in situ, Jain Yakshi, next. Chakreshwari, Jain Yakshi, next. 16 Mahavidyas, next. Next, Chetrapal, next. Please go ahead. These are some of the visuals from about 20-25 other smaller temples in and around. One is centered around the Shantinath temple, and a number of small temples built subsequently with some added material of the subsequent period also. But the number was not less than 25. Next. Jain worship. Next. From the lower entrance of one of the Jain temples. Yes. Yes. Kshetrapal dance inscribed. Yes. Shantinath image of the Shantinath temple, 1028 AD. Yes. 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 Navagrahas on the pedestal. Yes. Jain Yugal usually it is taken, but I take them to be the representation of the parents of the genus. With the two genus put together, this composite. Because in Harihar Pitamma Murti also we find the same form. Yes. Bahubali in the museum. Yes. 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 Ghantai Temple. Yes. Yes. Another Bij Mandal temple excavated recently. Yes. It has got a Jain image. Yes. Jain image. Yes. Again, Vishwanath Jagdambi temple, Jain image. Next. Now here comes the image of Bahubali from Badami. One could see the two figures, standing figures. They were identified earlier by the scholars as the figures of Brahmi and Sundari. But they are wearing mukutas and other things and holding the one end of the Trivas, and therefore they are to be identified on the strength of the Digambar Jain text with the Vidyadharis. Next. And the Bharat is at the feet. Yes. It is distinct over the one. Okay. Next. These are all Bahubali figures mentioned. Next. It's the highest. Next. Next. Beautiful metal image of Bahubali, perhaps from south. Next. Metropolitan Museum of Bahubali. Next. So distinct. Good. Next. One would see snacks, desserts, coffees, and here comes the lion throne, triple parasol, the two flyers bearing attendants, the eight astupratiharyas appear, and here comes Bharat at the feet. So, royalty at the feet of this village. This is the suggestion through